here is Valbuena, and here is Lacazette! Oh! Done it! From Alex Lacazette, he taps away to still deep into stoppage time to finally make his mark. And what a mark he has made! Looking ball from Grubard, what a chance! Oh, what a goal! What a beautiful, beautiful goal from Kevin Friesen-Bickler! Lovely ball forward from Grubard, and taken first time on the volley. Friesen-Bickler has put Austria Vienna back in front. A real moment of quality from Austria Vienna. The goalkeeper, Silvio Lung, could do nothing about it. Lovely looking ball from Grubard. And deservedly again, Vienna take the lead. What a fine finish.
Two of the regulars are on them. Here is San Jose. Naeem was almost involved. Struck the ball, wasn't it? Dejan edged to Maria, breaks the deadlock, and finally, Athletic Club have the goal they so desperately craved. First goal in this season's UEFA Europa League. He had one saved from distance in the first half, but Rapid Wien. Again, this time he got nothing on it, but Gensu got it back. Great feat by Renato Neto again. Just spelling that horrible, of an influence on this game. Comes to the Brazilian, Neto fires it back in, Koulibaly! Oh, what a goal! Khalifa Koulibaly! With a spectacular overhead kick. And the Malian has brought Ghent level. They've seen plenty of the ball, have the Belgian side, without really testing Matthijs in the Braga goal. But the one man they would have wanted a big opportunity to fall to is Khalifa Koulibaly.
Koulibaly, quick turn! Oh, what a goal! What a wonderful goal for Ghent! And a golden goal which surely takes them through to the last 32 of the Europa League. Really quite incredible. The rest of the distance back, will it matter? Oh, it certainly won't. Wonderful strike by Federico Benedeschi. Sensational. And Fiorentina have a lead totally against the run of play.
Chance here to get the ball into the box. That's a brilliant goal! Sensational! From Moussa, a real stunner, both in terms of its execution and its timing, because Manchester United are behind it in 90 seconds, and what a wonderful goal.
Salah was on loan from Chelsea, actually buying in the summer, he's a Roma player now, Rudiger. Oh,
chance for Salah. First involvement in the game. In towards Džeko. Must score. And does. Seven on the trot now for Edin Džeko. The Bosnian diamond has put the shine on this game for Roma. Well, we've seen those Roma fans a few times tonight. Well, it's six goals in six matches in European games this season, but it's seven goals in seven consecutive games for Edin Džeko.
Valbuena. Maxime Gonalon, captain of Lyon, by Lacazette. Neatly done, bit of space there! Wonderful goal! Torres Angelito brings Lyon back level in style. What a beautifully worked goal! And whatever Bruno Genesio said to his charges at half-time, certainly worked. It's a fabulous leveller from Tolisso. Delights for Jean-Michel Aulas, the president of Lyon. 30 years in the role. Oh, that's an absolute belting goal! That is an absolute beauty from Leo Bailey. Swung at it from distance and that fist and flew right into the top corner of the net. Three goals in qualifying. None to come close to that. Wonderful goal.